Here's a fabulous one. For those people who struggle with shaving their legs or men who are shaving their back because you just can't reach anymore. And this has been developed for exactly that reason, but to allow us to use what we're already using, yes, just with a longer...
Exactly. I was
extending
so excited when I was introduced to James and Catherine from Texas, because they invented this. James was a paramedic for the fire force. Catherine was a nurse. So they've had experience for people with, you know, difficulties all their life. And they had a friend staying with them, actually, who was a gentleman who had difficulty shaving his back, so they thought, we know what we can invent. And this is pretty amazing because they've absolutely covered everything. You use your own razor, so whatever
which
razor
is crucial because they're devilishly expensive.
Exactly. Yes. So if you're used to using your Quattro, you know, your Gillette or your Bix or any of those things, you've got two different heads. So try in both, but the smaller one we recommend to use first. So what you do is you pop your razor into the top there. And put it in again. So I'll just show you that. So you press the button and then you pop your razor
in. That's quite an unusual handle and it fits
it
fine.
Yes. Yeah. So then you've got your extension and you've got your adjustment. So you can adjust 30, 45 degrees and 90 degrees. So that's the first thing. And then you've got your telescopic handle.
Now,
so that's
really
where it comes on its own. So 15 to 20 inches, you are extending your razor handle. And you might think, why? Well, I'm a prime example of somebody who needs it. My mother also, pregnant lady. Is anybody who can't reach down. And I have had my left leg beautifully shaved and my right leg shaved down to the knee for the last couple of years.
You just can't reach
and I just hope nobody notices. And a lot of people, you know, as they progress in years and find it difficult, give up. So this is giving the opportunity to remain independent. So I'll show you how you use it. You can adjust it like so.
And I think the angle's really good because sometimes you need a different angle. You don't need to squirm and stretch.
No.
You adjust the
And
tool.
Also, imagine if you're in a tiny cubicle, maybe on a cruise ship or at the gym, and you know you can't actually bend over. So now I've got this, the adjustment I think is going to work. And actually, yes, that's just
perfect.
Right for me. So I don't have to bend my knees.
So you
can
see that the razor blade is at exactly the right angle for your leg. And it could be because you dangled your leg over the bath, or you could be in the shower. It doesn't really matter where you use it. This gets to the parts that you want to reach without you having to strain, bend, and struggle.
And I can adjust that however I want. I mean, imagine also if you're a gentleman wanting to shave your back, just have a little
go. See, with the angle, so you could get over, and in the mirror, then you could see how that, oh yeah, that's right at the right angle, without me having to be that flexible.
Exactly. And also, it's got a rubberized handle here, so for dexterity problems or people who can't grip that well. Again, people I know have got arthritis and they find it really difficult to hold
on
to
things.
And I
like the wrist strap, because sometimes you want to maybe grab some soap or grab some shaving cream or something like that, and you don't want to put it down.
No.
You can just let it dangle without dropping it.
Because if you dropped it and you can't bend down that, then you've had it. So you can use it all the time with this on here. So I must stress, you have got two different sized fittings.
So let's
and
have
they
a look.
Come off. So basically, you've got the two there, the large and the small.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I've got one here that I prepared earlier. This is a gentleman's shaver, which I actually use because I prefer the blades.
Yeah.
I use this in the small holder because it's got a small
That's a
handle.
That's a Mac 3, that
and
particular one.
Yeah, it has to fit snugly. It mustn't move around. And then this one, the Wilkinson, this is also a lady's, but this would go in the small one too because of the size of the head.
And then disposable ones go in as well, like the Bic ones and things like
and
that.
And I've got one here. Again, the small handle one fits in there perfectly. But when it comes to a larger handle like so, then you use the larger fitting. So
by the way,
you get both.
You've got a 30-day money-back guarantee. Now, this will allow you to use your existing razors and see if it works for you, be it your legs, be it the back, whatever it is that you're trying. If it doesn't work for you, you send it back. You don't have to go and buy new razors. You don't have to have lots of extra things. You're using exactly what you've got, but you're just making it easier for yourself. Don't think about just yourself, but think about other people who might be struggling. Maybe it's your mum or your aunt or your gran or something like that. They might appreciate something like that. That is a great invention.
It is, and it's my new friend, as I said. I wouldn't be without it now.
Okay.
Thank you so much, James and Catherine.
Well, thank you very much, James and Catherine, and to you, Deborah, for telling us all about it. I'm sure we're going to see that one again. By the way, it will go towards, if you're buying something like that, our special offer.